We're here today to celebrate the 17th year for a Comcast Leaders and Achievers Scholarship. So over that time, we've given out over $28 million in scholarship money to over 27,000 students. Here in the state of Maryland, it's been over $900,000 for 900 students.
So these are kids that have really gone above and beyond, and not only are they great students, but they've really demonstrated great leadership skills and have worked in their communities to make their communities a better place, and we want to honor those kids.
A leader and achiever is a person who is involved in their community and who engages with their community and get others involved.
I'm really excited for it to come from a really small town where we don't have like that many people, and to know that I'm one of the figureheads there to come out and reach out and to spend time with other people with like that same standing and to kind of gain ideas from them and to come together and like see how they're working and what's working for them that I can improve on myself.
We're here in the beautiful Maryland Hall for the Creative Arts. This has been our venue for a number of years now, and we really think it's a great place to recognize students here in our state's beautiful capital.
I'm here on behalf of Governor Hogan and the Governor's Office of Community Initiatives, and we are here to support Comcast in their recognition of the great leaders and achievers.
I believe that education is a great equalizer in this country. It gives everybody an opportunity to achieve the American dream. And I think that Comcast proves to everyone that what a great corporate sponsor they are when they sponsor these young, bright kids to make sure they have the opportunity and access to a quality education.
We're going to cap off this evening in a really exciting way. We give a $10,000 scholarship that is named for our founder of Comcast, Ralph Roberts. And so when we reveal that, that's always just a really exciting and emotional event for the student, but also their parents or guardians and caregivers who are just so thrilled.
So I prayed in the audience and I'm like, Lord, please help me through this college experience and scholarships and stuff. And they say,
Leah Swindler.
This is going to help her for to give that base start, that foundation where she can go out and reach and take control of wherever she wants to go and know she can go much further.
Nobody designates themselves as a leader. The people around you have to do that.
So exciting for us to play a small role in helping these students achieve their goals of higher education.
Thank you, Comcast.
Thank you very much.
Dream come
we're so
true.
Proud. We're so thankful. Thank you.